That's why I try with this one here. So I'm going 24 frames a second. Super 6K widescreen. That's what this is. Let's see how you guys like that. And it's like extreme widescreen. I think those videos are not shown very well on YouTube. YouTube is not forwarding this and sending and offering those widescreen videos to people so much. You have less views on those if you try that.